Any more of your relatives gonna try and kill us? Or is it just your father who wants to end the world?
Do you think I wanted any of this? Something's happened to the Fertile Grounds. If we can get to them, we might be able to stop Ahriman escaping.
The Fertile what?
This land was built to keep Ahriman here. These areas feed the temple with life energy. The temple feeds the tree. We have to stop him.
We have to get out of here.
Fine, run. But you're not going to get very far.
Which one of these things do we need to do whatever to?
We can't reach the Fertile Grounds in these areas. We need to... We can't reach them anyway. We'll have to get to these four. Then we can see what's happening.
If I ever find that donkey...
Wait.
You know what it is that I ask.
If you would have your wish,
then give me mine.
Can this day get any worse?
They're the corrupted, Ahriman's chosen few. They ruled here 1,000 years ago.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
Now!
Fertile ground is at the top of that tower.
And we can reach this one?
Yes.
Then let's get to the top of that tower.
Daughter.
We'll be fine. I hope.
First. Let me! I'm ready.
What now?
I'm not sure.
You're not.
I think if I...
Looks like it.
The fertile ground is pure now. It will stop Ahriman using its energy.
So he's trapped?
No. We must heal the other fertile grounds.
Yeah, you're in fine shape for that.
The light seed. Take me to a light seed. Thank you.
You need these things?
I felt I did. I didn't know what to do when we reached here, but I knew Ormaz would show me the way.
Yeah? Let's hope he keeps having bright ideas. Let's pick up some more of these light things.
fertile ground is up on that plateau. We can use the vines to get up there, then make our way across.
Make our way across to what?
Let's find out. It's the alchemist.
I think we just lost our way out of here.
If we can't keep above the corruption, we'll lose more than that. Cross under there.
Sure, climb on the roof. It's not like gravity ever killed anyone.
Keep moving!
Ready.
To reach him, to stop him.
Hey, step away from there. There you go. That was
Ahriman.
If we saw Ahriman in the vision, doesn't that mean it's him creating them?
It wasn't Ahriman. This is Ormaz's power. It is the temple protecting itself.
Corruption is gone. It looks like we have a way out of here.